Thermopylae. They say you can't walk this battlefield without getting blood on your toes.
If you close your eyes, you can hear them. Their final war cries, before every last one of those brave Spartans perished. Their voices were silenced that day, but their story will be sung for an eternity.
You didn't bring me here to talk about dead Spartans. What's on your mind, Herothothos?
The Battle of Thermopylae still echoes in our hearts. But to stand here is to feel it in your bones.
There's nothing here but ghosts. My concerns are with the living.
Hold out your spear.
My spear? What for?
I need to know something.
Herodotus!
I'm fine. The stories are true. That is the spear of Leonidas. The hero's blade.
Where were Sparta's allies?
The Spartans weren't alone in facing Xerxes and his hordes. Many from across the Greek world were armed and ready to fight alongside Leonidas and his 300. But when the mighty king looked into their eyes and saw fear, he sent them home.
That sounds like madness, not bravery.
It was foretold by the Pythia that Sparta would lose either its freedom or its king to the Persians. Leonidas made his choice.
What happened to Leonidas after the battle?
Xerxes was famous for honoring warriors who fought valiantly against the Persians. But Leonidas infuriated him so much, he cut off his head and impaled it on a pike. A bloody battle ensued, and his remains were reclaimed by the Spartans and buried here. Now, however, he rests where he belongs.
In Sparta. What happened to the traitor, Ephialtes?
King Xerxes paid him well, but treachery breeds treachery. A contract was put on his head, and he died as he lived. A coward.
You knew this would happen.
I didn't know, but I did suspect. There is a place I convinced myself was a dream. Until now. A peculiar structure on the island of Andros. Mysterious shapes carved in stone. Like nothing I've ever seen.
You want to sail to Andros so you can show me shapes?
In my travels, I heard whispers of an ancient civilization. A people who came before. Your spear and that place are connected.
You mentioned the people that came before. Who were they?
They were not gods, but they lived far longer than any mortal, and were far more intelligent. I've seen carvings in caves, strange symbols that suggest it was this ancient civilization that created humankind, and provided them with fire.
But Zeus blamed Prometheus.
Yes. Well, perhaps his eagle has been feasting on the wrong liver.
The spear awakened to you, Herodotus. I trust you.
You understand. I will do everything in my power to help you find your mother. I promise. But first, we must sail to the island of Andros.
I'll meet you at my ship.
Welcome aboard the Adrestia, Herodotus. Will you be traveling with us?
Only for a short trip. I have business to attend to in Athens.
Herodotus is helping me find my mother.
Seeking help from the gods has put Herodotus on your path, just like they put you on mine. They work in ways beyond our comprehension, and all we can do is follow their lead.
You could be right. Herodotus and I share enemies, too.
Like Elpinor?
He is. Once. Part of a very powerful group called the Cult of Cosmos that controls the Greek world through the Oracle.
Control the Oracle? Impossible! Apollo would not allow that!
Now they're looking for my mother. I need to find her before they do.
And I believe they will hurt others who oppose their views along the way.
By Hermes! The Oracle lost to corruption, and now this cult? Do we know who leads them?
I don't know for sure, but...
Your sister! By Zeus, your life is complicated!
Tell me
but
about
don't
it.
You worry! This cult of Cosmos now has three new enemies! And one of them fights like Athena and shits thunder like Zeus! We'll bring the wrath of the gods down upon them!
Is he always positive?
Always. That's why I like him.
Poseidon, carry us to Athens!
First, we need to go to Athens.
Yeah!
much to do, and many unknowns on the horizon.
Master! Increase speed! More speed!
Flames, Commander!
Thank you.
Ready yours! Ship the oars!
That debris could be useful.
To your oars! Onward! Oars in! Full sail!
How did you find it?
My mother told me that the Spartan army brought it back from the Battle of Thermopylae.
Why bring it back to her?
Leonidas was her father.
Incredible! And they give you visions. Perhaps it's trying to guide you. Show your proof.
There's more. It helps me in battle.
What do you mean?
I can't really describe it. It's like I know what my opponent's next move, just before it happens.
Fascinating. This is just extraordinary. Approaching the island of Andros, is it?
Yes! Here we can see the tomb of the greatest Myrmidon, Achilles.
I was more excited by the fact that Andros exports some of the most expensive marble in the world.
Is this the place with the rumored ancient civilization?
Huh.